Here's the new heat exchanger, and here's how we had to take the unit apart. Can you believe that we had to do that much work just to get a heat exchanger out? Looks like a train hit it.